The branch line from St Erth comes into St Ives every half hour or so. As with anywhere else in the world, the options are to go left, right, or straight ahead. So let's have a look at them. In the peak season, they sometimes open the gate down there, so you'll access this path directly from the platform. But however you get here, you go up that little slope and turn left, walk down to the railway bridge and left again, which leaves you above the putting green and Porthminster Beach. If you're heading in the general direction of the Malakoff area, then walk through the car park straight ahead and up Station Road. Although if you haven't got any luggage, this path and steps might be a bit quicker. I'd always recommend taking these steps from the station down to the Warren, because they're much shallower than the other ones at the far end of the car park. When you reach the bottom of the Warren, your choices are the Lambeth Walk and the harbour straight ahead, or up that slope towards Streatham Pole and the town centre.